installation of your Cyclone Mike in a standard hard hat. No one that ever wears one of these helmets has not experienced overheating in the field. The Cyclone Mike comes with two very good configurations to work with this helmet. Here's one in the back, and here is probably the more effective one in the front. Using what comes in your Cyclone kit, two of the Velcro cable ties, simply attach the cable Velcro ties to the parts. Luckily, with a hard hat, there is plenty of room to work, so whether you're going in from the front or the back, there's plenty of space to attach the Cyclone Mike. First, attach the battery pack with the on-off switch facing out. Once you've done this, you'll want to now attach the Cyclone fan itself. You'll want to be sure that the nozzle where the airflow comes out faces up and into the helmet. Simply wrap the Velcro cable tie around the fan and you are good to go. The airflow from the Cyclone Mike will flow through the back of the helmet and through the helmet. Perhaps a more effective spot to place the Cyclone Mike for added airflow is at the front. Once again, simply attach the battery pack using the Velcro cable tie with the on-off switch facing down and out so that you can turn the fan on and off. Also, once again, place the fan on the front strap with the airflow vent facing into the helmet. It is very important that the fan itself is facing out so that it doesn't get drugged down by the strap of the helmet itself. Use the Velcro cable tie to attach the fan to the helmet's strap. The good news about this configuration is that it is virtually invisible once it is installed, and you permanently attach nothing to the helmet.